Christmas, but we're glad to be here with Sue. She's worked so hard to pull this together and
she got it going on.
So we appreciate you, Sue. Okay, we'll start off a little bit Christmas time to come, and then we'll just work all around. So, well, I've got the mic here and the kid D. Okay, Tom, are you ready?
I'm ready if you're ready.
Hard to peer.
Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing joy?
Christmas time is coming. It's almost here next week.
Just a few days away.
Yeah, man.
Tom, what are you going to do for us back there?
Well, let's see. Why don't we do that old Rudolph song?
Yeah, and that was in key of G, wasn't
it? G, I believe. G.
Rudolph, is that something to
And then there's Bubba and Maynard.
Oh, oh yeah. What number again?
And G natural.
Christmas? I don't reckon.
Well, let's do that Christmas in Savannah song.
All right.
Even though we're in Mickey.
Gee.
Coming back.
Savannah, I hope.
Later on tonight.
Okay, there. Well, the mic's pointed at you.
Yeah.
Bunny, so I guess you just rest her. Do something there. What's it gonna be?
Silent night?
Yeah. Night, okay. What can you do with that in?
G.
G.
Another G.
Now
just here a while back, so it's just.
Yeah, I love it.
I believe you have a.
I really like it.
A CD with that on it, don't you?
I do.
All right, Mike, are you ready, or you want to follow
me? No, I'm not singing tonight.
Well, you got some good playing over there. So
well, I'm trying.
You just make me sound good when I sing, and
I'll do my time. Best.
Paula, what you got?
What's the song you wrote?
I can't remember.
I'm trying to do that.
Which one?
Gonna Have a Merry Christmas.
Okay, yeah.
Not the traditional Gonna Have a Merry Christmas.
You'll have to
set
it
where
you leave.
Oh, they can hear me, I promise. They'll hear me. You fiddle there, and let's play a twin number here. It's a song that, it goes on back yonder. Used to be a good dance in all them, fingering all them places when they was dancing around, they'd play this. Long before
they'd,
I was
they'd
like,
hit the floor dancing.
I just heard about it. I never got to go.
Yeah, whatever.
Only Parts Retreat, the Kid D, that's it.
They sang Cameron Riding,
We're going to wail, Max.
I'm ready. I'm there. Such a thing.
There is such a thing. When you play,
do we even know any? Let's see.
Hell, have that old John Hardy.
Well, why don't you just kick off Jingle Bell and we'll do it as an instrumental.
You go ahead and kick it off and I'll
play. What key we in? What key
you
doing?
Want it.
Sing it, so I'm sure somebody can. We'll do a lot of music and do a little singing too. What do you think? Kick it off, Mr. Wayne, please. Yes.
think we do it in C.
I probably do. Well, we'll do it again and do it in
no,
C.
No, that's okay.
Oh, okay, okay.
My voice is not this bad. It keeps cracking.
It's the weather. It's
yeah.
I got one here that I wrote, if I can remember it, I might get it mixed up with the Gone with the Wind, but with the dry.
What
a little
is
bit
it?
Of. Let's see
what the name of it was here.
You wrote it.
Yeah, you know, in the PG there.
Do I play the fiddle or do I play
the fiddle? Merry Christmas. It's, well, boy. I better just lay low.
Getting old late for the young.
Yeah. I'm getting old too young, too.
He's been around me too much. I can't remember nothing. Let's see.
Yeah, I got it mixed up there.
You say
back this
Christmas,
ago.
You won't be around.
That's all right, you won't do it.
Well, I can't remember the words.
All right.
I can't.
Well, we're having a big time anyway.
I mean, I can sing the same, you know, I can just sing what I know of it, you know.
Yeah, that was Tennessee Holidays, what I was trying to think
of. He wrote it for me when I was in them sad,
blue
days.
We'll do it next. Go ahead and do something.
How about White Christmas, maybe?
That's good. What do you do that in?
Oh, let me see. How about B? B?
B?
Is that woo?
Yeah.
Or is that a blue Christmas?
Isn't that oh.
No,
what you
no that's a blue Christmas.
Oh, what'd you say?
White Christmas.
Oh,
it's
white.
A whole different
okay.
color.
Yeah.
You know,
I just heard something
white.
Christmas. I didn't
okay,
get it. Okay, turn
it out, Tom.
Wait, how? I don't even
know.
White Christmas.
I'm dreaming of white Christmas.
Okay, now, thank you. And it's in B?
Well. I can't sing in C, and D's too bad, D's too low.
Yes.
spirit of Elvis.
Throw the Elvis in there, man, no doubt.
Oh, yeah. Just even if it don't even play in the song, I hear it.
Oh, before I forget it, Merry Christmas, y'all.
Yes, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Mike, you'll be on the radio in the morning wishing everybody a
Merry Christmas. That's right, radio in the morning, 104.9, 8 to 10.
8 to 10.
Call us, we'll play you something.
Hey, I enjoyed Chelsea this morning on there.
I'm telling you.
When's she going to be back? I guess substitute when
Whenever. I may just lay out and let her go one morning.
So
everybody got a lot of good response from
her. Yeah,
she sure did. She's a natural.
Sure, it was. I thought she'd been on there.
She's a talker. Here we in GSC.
G, yeah, just turn it off real fast there.
Thank you.
theme song here, and we're going to go down to the square and play with a few more musicians down there. Kind of, there's Christmas song. We've got Billy Pickens on the lead guitar and Freda on the drums, and you can imagine.
You got a Pickens picker on the guitar?
Yeah. Yeah, Billy's good. And
oh, yeah, I've been hearing y'all on Facebook.
Clint's playing with us, Tom and Bunny and Paula here, and I guess that'd be it, unless somebody else comes along. Let's see, what do you want to do? Let's just do a little Orange Colored Possum.
Yeah,
and
yeah, get I wanted to do that one. I can't remember how it goes, no. Dun, 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 dun.
Hope Bobby Frank's getting more than just coal in his stocking.